via Hamas leader on purpose to innocent people, not only killing, raping, doing the horrible things that unfortunately we have seen, but also then taking hostages back in Gaza. So I think that we have now to really be very much